Was it well worth the wait? Dekho, Bijlee and Matru have come to the studio before, so I know if you ask them the right questions, if you tell them the right thing to do, they're damn good. And Imran is a proper storyteller. He can tell you stories about anything, anyone. He's the most entertaining actor to interview.
Hello.
Apart from only Bijlee. Bijlee has Bijlee likes Haryanvi.
The story that I have to share, it's really awesome for me to be here because my dad was from IIT, my uncle was from IIT. My dad actually managed to padao my mom for the first time during Brunei. So anyway, if it was not for Brunei, I would not be here today.
Any college stories that you have to share?
So that's not how I was born. But but guys, you're not intelligent, I heard. Huh? You're meeting.
On what basis are you making this assumption?
Because they made it here. No, I think you're very intelligent. We're really happy to be here. Just watch our films. Please.
The guys are seeming more excited than the girls for some reason. I think there's a message that I have to take away from this.
So, like the boy screaming.
Anyway, the boy was screaming more.
Okay, there are two or three things that we have to do before they go. One is, of course, we will crown a Mr. and Miss Murai. That will help. They would be. Would you like Mr. and Miss Murai to be crowned while they're here? Which is your favorite song?
मुझे गाने पसंद नहीं हैं.
He's saying this because he knows eventually we ask him about the song, somebody will ask him to sing, he hates singing. Which even if he can do anything you ask him, is there anything you want him to do? He'll do anything. I promise. All right. So apparently a few of these lucky women are going to get it put on their whichever part of the body they want it on. So come on. Next time when you're doing mood, I remember these things happen. Participate. Come on, ladies.
Oh.
Imran bhai, 1 minute.